Hello everyone, and welcome to Tech Meter. In this video, we are discussing the top 10 tech companies in the world. The data we are sharing is according to one of the world's most popular magazine, Forbes. The magazine features original articles on finance, industries, investing and marketing topics. Forbes also reports on related subjects such as technology, communications, science, politics, and law. Forbes conducted a record number of 154 technology companies list for the annual ranking of the world's largest public companies. Out of 154 tech companies, the United States holds a huge chunk of more than 0.5% of the total companies, that is 65%. Quite a huge chunk, isn't it? China covers 20%, Taiwan 17%, Japan 14%, South Korea 6%, India 5% and 27% of the total are other countries. But wait! We are talking about top 10 tech companies around the globe. So, here are the top 10 big technology companies by revenue and other technological advancement. Starting from the number 10, Oracle Corporation. 10th position holds by an American multinational computer technology company, Oracle Corporation. The company was founded on June 16, 1977 and its total revenue as of 2019, is $39.5 billion. Oracle Corporation sells database software and technology, cloud-engineered systems, and enterprise software products. Basically, its own particular brands of database management systems are on demand in tech brand companies. You will be surprised to know that the famous programming language Java is also owned by Oracle. Number 9. Tencent. Tencent Holdings Limited is a Chinese multinational company and was founded in 1998. Total revenue is $53.8 billion. Tencent specialize in various internet-related services and products, entertainment, artificial intelligence, and technology both in China and globally. It is the world's largest video game company. When it comes to video gaming today, PUBG Mobiles will be on top of that list. Surprisingly, Tencent partly owns one of most played video games of all time, PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, that is PUBG. In 2011, Tencent also started hosting massively multiplayer online games such as Call of Duty Online, which it now fully owns. Coming up to number 8. Cisco Systems Incorporated. It is an American multinational technology company, which was founded in 1984. Cisco's revenue is $52 billion. Cisco develops, manufactures, and sells networking hardware, software, telecommunications equipment and other high-technology services and products. The company has a deep hand in telecommunication equipments and softwares. Number 7 is everyone's favorite and one of the largest social media platforms, which is the Facebook. Facebook.com is an American social networking website founded in 2004 and its total revenue is $70.4 billion. With over 2.6 billion monthly active users as of the first quarter of 2020, Facebook is the biggest social network worldwide. The company also owns one of the largest instant messaging and voice over platform, WhatsApp, along with photo and video sharing network Instagram and others. For number 6 spot is, International Business Machines Corporation, short form IBM, is an American multinational technology company with operations in over 170 countries. Revenue of $77 billion. The company began in 1911, which is why it is the oldest, and one of the most innovative tech companies in the world. Regarding innovations, IBM is the pioneers of personal computers. In 1969, IBM engineer, Forrest Perry invented the magnetic stripe card that would become universal for credit cards, driver's licenses and other identity and access control applications. IBM also pioneered the manufacturing of the ATM machines we are using today. Fifth position in the list goes to Intel. Intel Corporation is an American multinational technology company founded in 1968 with revenue of almost $72 billion. It is the world's largest and highest valued semiconductor chip manufacturer based on revenue, and is the inventor of the x86 series of microprocessors, the processors found in almost every servers, desktops, laptops, and even other machineries using it. Intel supplies microprocessors to other companies such as Apple, Lenovo, HP, and Dell. It also manufactures motherboard chipsets, integrated circuits, flash memory, graphics chips, embedded processors, and other Internet of Things. The company spotted on number 4 is Alphabet. Alphabet Incorporated is an American multinational company with revenue of $161.8 billion. It was created through a restructuring of Google in 2015, and became the parent company of Google and its several subsidiaries such as Google Android, Google Drive, Google Maps, Google Play, YouTube, Gmail, and others. As we have seen, most of the companies related to internet are owned by the Alphabet, which is why it becomes the largest internet company in the world. Coming up to the third position holder, that is Microsoft. Microsoft Corporation was founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen in 1975. It is an American multinational technology company with revenue of $143 billion. It develops, manufactures, licenses, supports, and sells computer software, consumer electronics, personal computers, and related services. Its best-known software products are the Microsoft Windows line of operating systems, which runs almost 90% of the world's servers and computer systems. The Microsoft Office Suite's components are MS Word, MS Excel, MS PowerPoint, MS OneNote, MS Outlook, MS OneDrive, Skype, and Microsoft Teams. Really, computer systems rely on Microsoft. Its flagship hardware product is the Xbox video game consoles. It is classified as a sixth generation console, competing with Sony's PlayStation 2 and Nintendo's GameCube. Now the number 2 in the list is almost everyone's favorite. Samsung Electronics. Samsung Electronics is a South Korean multinational electronics company founded in 1969 with revenue of $221.6 billion. Samsung Electronics is a key rival to Apple and other major tech companies globally. You will be surprised to know that Apple, Sony, HTC, and Nokia are actually using the Samsung's displays, image sensors, and camera modules. Their major ranges of businesses are consumer electronics, information technology, and communications. Samsung is the world's largest manufacturer of mobile phones and smartphones. Its mobile phones and TV equipments share a huge chunk in the global market. The South Korean company sells mobile phones, tablets, virtual reality products, TVs, and home theaters, computers, printers, and more. The company is best known for its popular line of Galaxy smartphones, which I am sure everyone is aware of. These are the things which made them the world's second largest tech company. And it's time for the world's largest tech company, I am sure you have guessed that. Yes, of course, that is the Apple. There's no better example than the world's largest technology company for the fourth straight year. And, once again, an American-based 44-year-old Apple reigns as the world's most profitable company with revenue of $260.2 billion. Apple Incorporated was founded in 1976 and it designs, develops, and sells consumer electronics, computer software, and online services. The company's hardware products include the iPhone smartphone, the iPad tablet computer, the Mac personal computer, the iPod portable media player, the Apple Watch smartwatch, the Apple TV digital media player, the AirPods wireless earbuds, and the HomePod smart speaker. Apple's software includes Mac, iOS, iPad, Watch, and TV operating systems, the iTunes media player, the Safari web browser, the Shazam music identifier, and the iLife and iWork creativity and productivity suites, as well as professional applications like Final Cut Pro, Logic Pro, and Xcode. Its online services include the iTunes Store, the iOS App Store, Mac App Store, Apple Music, Apple TV+, iMessage, and iCloud. Other services include Apple Store, Genius Bar, Apple Care, Apple Pay Cash, and Apple Card. So much stuff, isn't it? That is why Apple is the world's number one. So, these are the world's top 10 tech companies up to date, and do let us know in the comments section, which was your favorite one. If you like the video, share it with your friends and subscribe the channel. Thank you.